stretching down into Washington, D.C., London, Kentucky, where we could see the potential of damaging winds, torrential rains. So this cold front's going to move in. We have that warm, rising air out ahead of that front, which is why you step outside, you'll feel that mugginess that starts to settle in. It's going to be a hot one today, too. Temperatures jump up into the 80s and 90s. A cool down on the backside, where temperatures are expected to remain back into the normal range, which means that humidity come down a bit. But as we end the day today, all of these darker shades of green just showing you all of that moisture that's available in the atmosphere, especially watching closely parts of eastern PA down into Delmarva, where we could see some torrential rain leading to splash flooding. Now, on the radar this morning, not a whole lot happening. We are seeing isolated showers in upstate New York, western New York. As we head into that lunchtime, this is going to be the corridor that we watch. We're seeing that first initial wave of some thunderstorms, but it's going to be once the high heat of the day starts to kick in. By about 2, 3, and 4 o'clock into the afternoon, that severe weather is going to start to develop in the line. There'll be scattered clusters of storms that push their way into the area, but places like State College, Allentown, Pennsylvania, up into Albany, we're going to see